Yep.
Okay. Morning, guys. To our mobility session, 7 a.m. Today's Thursday. Okay, so it's the second mobility session this week. Hopefully you enjoyed the previous one. The plan for today is...
Oh, sorry, my bad. So I'm on Instagram. I'll just try again. Not yet. Apologies about that. You are good to go.
All right. Morning, guys, to our mobility session at 7 a.m. Today is Thursday. It's our second mobility class this week. So hopefully you enjoyed the previous one. Today we're going to focus on hamstring and groins. So it's going to help you in your training, you know, be more effective in your training.
Awesome.
So it's going to be around 30 minutes of the session. So please relax, enjoy every pose. Make sure you're not forcing anything. You're just truly relaxing and going deeper into it, but it comes natural. Okay?
That's right.
Okay.
Position is the standing straddle, 4 minute hold. In. Morning, guys. Morning, Kerry. Morning, Mikey and George. Good to have you guys with us. Starting today's mobility.
The
gym is
George.
I don't know. I'm not too sure. 4 minute standing straddle. It is Jenny's George. Shut God, George. I didn't even know, bro. Good to have you with us, bro. Hope you're keeping well. Hope you're staying safe. We are a minute in to this position, okay? Try and go a little bit wider with the feet if you can. Again, stay relaxed. Nice deep breaths. Good job, guys. Halfway, 2 minutes in. Good work, guys. Nice work, team. Last minute. Mm-hmm. seconds to go. Good job. Well done, guys. Okay, we are slowly coming out of this position. We are going into a seated forward fold.
Single leg.
Single leg, seated forward fold. Okay. 3 minutes each side. Alright. Stay relaxed. Coming up to halfway on this side. Seconds to go. Okay, we're slowly coming out of this position and we're transitioning over to the other side. Okay, so opposite leg stretched out in front and opposite. In this position for another 3 minutes. Guys, we're a minute in. out, guys. Almost there. Sit, stay relaxed, stay patient. Last 30 seconds. Good job, team. Okay, we're slowly coming out of this position and we are going into a butterfly position. Okay. Feet together, this is going to be a 4 minute hold, okay? Guys, nice work. All right, good job, guys. Minute and a half to go in this position. Seconds to go. Okay, we're slowly coming out of this position. I and we're going into a pigeon position. Okay, so pigeon position, this is going to be 4 minutes each side. So we're going to start with this first side, holding it for 4 minutes. Halfway. Guys, 40 seconds to go. This position, we are transitioning over to the opposite side. Okay, it's the opposite leg. Again, this will be a 4 minute hold. Guys, guys. Halfway, 2 minutes to go. Guys, stay patient. Minute and a half left. Work, guys, 30 seconds left remaining on this side. Okay, we are slowly coming out of this position. Going into a butterfly position. 2 minutes. 2 minutes in the butterfly position. Work, guys. Seconds to go. Good work, guys. Stay patient. Almost there. Slowly coming out of this position, and we're going into our final position, seated straddle. I believe this is a five minute hold. Thank you. already a minute in. Nice work, team. Already 2.5 minutes in. Okay, so halfway. Last minute, okay. Last minute in this position. Good work, guys. Okay, we're slowly coming out of this position. We are going into the final position, which will be the rebound. Okay, you can stay in this position for 3 to 5 minutes, so as long as you like. Okay, just relax, stay calm. Gonna leave it here. Thank you guys for joining us. Okay, see you guys later for the midday workout and for the dumbbell kettlebell workout. Alright, have a great rest of the day, and we'll see you tomorrow morning for the Core Crusher, Friday's Core Crusher, and for the NHS WOD. Okay, see you guys soon. Have a great rest of the day. Bye bye.